In this video series, I've been reviewing female scientist stereotypes found in fictional film, using examples from popular movies to illustrate some of the persistent myths about women in science. In this video, I consider the Old Maid stereotype. In the previous video, I examined the male-woman stereotype and used Dr. Grace Augustine, played by Sigourney Weaver, in the movie Avatar as an example. Augustine is actually a combination of several stereotypes: the male-woman, the old maid, and the lonely heroine, which we'll cover in more detail in the next video. In the movie Avatar, she heads the research program on Pandora and literally wrote the book on the native Na'vi. She has been on Pandora for at least 10 years, is presumably unmarried, and with no apparent emotional attachments, which qualify her for the old maid stereotype. The message we get from this stereotype is that to be a successful, strong female scientist in charge of a large research program, a woman must be unmarried except to her work, and lonely, that is, a decade on a distant moon in the Alpha Centauri system, 4 light years from Earth. An abrasive, disrespectful, and haughty manner are the characteristics that apparently led to both her success as a scientist and her dismal personal life. She has no friends or admirers, is feared by her staff, and despised by her military and corporate associates. Another example of the old maid stereotype is Dr. Margaret Ford, played by Lindsay Krause, a psychiatrist and successful author in the 1987 film House of Games. This movie is a psychological thriller about a strong but cold-blooded woman who outwits a male grifter. This type of female is professionally competent but emotionally and socially stunted. Needless to say, she's not married and has no desire to be. The con artist, however, draws her into an intimate relationship, but she pays for this vulnerability with a threatened loss of her professional status. The old maid scientist stereotype sends a chilling message about what happens to women who become scientists. Faced with the choice of professional success versus an emotionally fulfilling life, few women would choose science if the price is to end up as a lonely, bitter old maid. This is a false dilemma, of course. In the real world, female scientists marry, have families, and also enjoy successful careers. But such a character is not often found in the cinema. The lonely heroine is the third stereotype we'll examine in the next video in this series. For more information on the research behind female stereotypes in the cinema, take a look at the references I've included at the end of this video.